Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I am going to show you how to get details of hotel room. So just I have a solution for this. You can see the details of the hotel room. Looking like that. Just now rooms and create. That is an index, and where the room number, maximum adults, maximum child, room fare, description, number of beds, picture, UI, room type ID, and there is just go to the details section and there is the details. So types of room is the issue room, and the room facility is laundry, haircut, etc. And so there is the details of the hotel room, which is put by the administrator. So just how to get the details. Just when we click on the details button, then you can see the ID will be transferred on the URL with the details action method. So just go to the section of the details action method where ID is an integer. So pass that parameter in the form of integer, and the get the room details, also the room types as well as the related data, you can say. So variable room details context.rooms. So first of all, get all the rooms details, and you can also include the type of rooms. So here we have three tables in the model. You can see in the model section we have the rooms where all these data you have to retrieve: ID, room, room number, title, maximum adult, maximum child, room fare, description, number of beds, etc. And the also in the controller section you have to include types of rooms. So room type is there, so ID, title, and description. So that navigation is actually included in the room. There is the room type, so type of room is there. So in the room controller we have two context.rooms that include types of room, also include facilities. So in the rooms you have two facilities also there, and in which you have to that room facilities. So just pass that there is the facilities, then include facilities. So there is the navigation from the facilities to the facility, and first or default get all values of the rooms. So just pass that details to the view section, and you have see the details of the room. There is ID, room number, title, maximum adult, maximum child's, room fare, etc. And the picture URI is there, and the types of room is also there. And you can say the facilities in multiple facilities. So variable item in model.facilities, so item.facility.title I want to show. So that code you will implement in hotel booking project to show all the details of the hotel room. Thank you very much for watching this video, and keep watching all other videos.